विलेज राखी बुजुर्ग, डिस्ट्रिक्ट बरवानी, मध्य प्रदेश. हेमलता भोसले इज द टीचर एट द प्राइमरी स्कूल इन दिस विलेज. विद अ मैजिक बैग ऑन हर बैक, शी हैज सेट आउट फॉर मंथली मिशन टू ब्रिंग न्यू सेट ऑफ बुक्स फॉर स्कूल चिल्ड्रन. बुक्स फॉर द वंस लाइक 6-year-old विशाल, a son of brick kiln laborer, to enable them to dream and aspire through reading. Books are the newfound love of Vishal. And many like Vishal in the Barwani district. Room to Read India Trust has specialized in setting up libraries in government schools since 2003.
Many states have expressed interest in replicating the library intervention across all schools in the state. However, a major challenge for that is the investment cost, and most often states do not have the resources to do it across all schools. Given the interest of the states and building on Room to Read's own experience of doing a library program across several countries, we have now come up with an innovative model of a cluster library.
In 2018, cluster-level libraries model was tried out across all clusters of Barwani district of Madhya Pradesh. This idea was to promote a love of reading of all school children. A crucial facet of this ambitious endeavor is book rotation in the school libraries. In this, same set of books are shared by all schools in a cluster on monthly basis. This is called book rotation. This brings down the overall cost of setting up libraries in all schools. The key implementers of this intervention are the cluster academic coordinators or CACs and teachers. Each cluster has 20 to 25 schools. These schools source books from a cluster library. Each cluster library is provided with about 1,000 storybooks, which are rotated between different schools. Each school is given about 45 books at a time. Every month, they get a new set of books. Every month, the teacher in charge take these books to the cluster level meeting to exchange them for new ones. These books are selected specifically for attracting young minds. Colorful illustrations and lucid language palette, beautiful stories. For Hemlata, this is now a regular job. After every cluster level meeting, Hemlata brings new books to the children in Rakhi Buzurg.
किताबें लेके आती मैं, तब बच्चे नई नई किताबें पढ़ने के लिए बहुत उत्साहित होते. वो मेरे को देख लेते तो दौड़ के जाते, मैडम नई किताबें लाई, नई किताबें लाई, हमको भी दो पढ़ने के लिए हमको. फिर मैं बोलती, शांत रहो, सबको मिल जाएगी.
As most schools don't have spare rooms, a corner in a classroom is designed as a library corner. Hemlata places the books according to a color-coded scale. Grobi, short for green, red, orange, white, blue and yellow. Green denotes beginner-level books and yellow signifies books for proficient readers, the two ends of the scale. Since the library project was introduced by Room to Read in India 2003, children have shown steady improvement in reading habits. As per the check-in, check-out or CECO data, the cluster libraries, such as in Barwani, have contributed to this outcome. The books in the library corner are placed at eye level for better accessibility. The children to pick what they like, reading not just for knowledge, but for fun. Divya picks a book of her choice. Six-year-old Divya is a first-generation learner, living in Rakhi Buzurg village. To young Divya, books are windows to a world of dreams. In them, she has discovered not just meaning and ideas, but a love of reading that she shares with friends and family as well. Divya is not alone. Today, more than 74,000 children in 1,600 schools share her experience.
There are about
84 CACs in 62 clusters of Barwani district.
क्लस्टर लेवल पे जो लाइब्रेरी बनाई है और फिर उसका कार्यक्रम बना दिया है कि इतने दिन में इस स्कूल में रहेगी, उसके पश्चात इतने वहाँ स्कूल में मूव करेगी, तो बहुत अच्छा इनिशिएटिव है। इससे हम लोग ये कह सकते हैं कि एक संसाधन का या एक रिसोर्स था, उसका उपयोग मल्टीपल स्कूल्स में किया गया है। यदि हम लोग अब इससे ये हो रहा है कि जो हमारी छूटी हुई स्कूल्स थी जहाँ पर लाइब्रेरी सेटअप नहीं हुआ था, वो भी कवर हो गई है।
बुक रोटेशन इज एन इकोनॉमिकल अल्टरनेटिव टू सेटिंग अप अ लाइब्रेरी इन एवरी स्कूल। Instead of every school being provided with a small set of books, all the schools in the cluster now have access to a larger variety of books, ensuring optimum use. It is the end of another month, and Hemlata sets on another familiar yet exciting journey.